Wow. Oh my god. What is up, everyone? This is Lisa Fan of GT Central. Welcome to part number 29 of News Pre Shift. Well, I think the last track should be figured out in this competition, as we're gonna finish up the Supercar Restricted competition. End off with the Race Series 12, which is 5 races long, and a Wiper Challenge. Race Series 12. It's gonna be 4 laps each, and a bonus is full lap time. Series bonus is 200 grand. 5 races will be at Wayne Satch GP, London Revel, Donington GP, Laguna Seca, ooh, and yes, more than Melco. Okay, here we go.
Okay, you're gonna see a lot of this course today. Have fun out there, be careful. Few seconds to start, wait for the green.
Alright then. First race at Wayne Satch GP, and this should be better than the Works of Stretch competition. Here we go. So speed lap time of 1 minute and 30 seconds. Oh, here comes cars. Cars, yeah. I'm doing a lot better than last time. I'm in fifth place right now. The last time, I mean, it was strict competition. Yeah. Oh, that's a bump. 800 points. New drive level acquired. Nice again. Zari Wayne was up in the wheel, and that's up 22. Oh! Oh god! Oh god! Okay, so I got Lucille. Well, whatever, it doesn't matter. Wait a minute. A Muscle Riker's in second place, and this tier 4 competition? Aren't Muscle Riker's tier 3 cars? I thought it was only supposed to be for tier 4 cars. I guess not. Oh, I move my way up to the lead. Okay, I'm getting Lucille, but you know, I should be doing good. Okay, I'm pulling away from the field. How that is splendid. Wait till we get to the Wiper Challenge, then you see how much I'll struggle. I messed with that new corner. Beat the rep time and 1600 points. Yeah, it's gonna show up. Yeah, there it is. Beat rep time of 90 seconds. You know, they're gonna one. These supercars that you choose are actually a lot better than Works Restricted cars. I mean, the Arc 7 that I chose was very, very loose. It had like a lag in handling at all. This F1 is way better than the Arc 7. This F1, I might be able to use in Works Restricted Supercar Championship as well. Rainbow's fell back to third. I don't know what's up with him. But you know, still four cars are always stock. You cannot put upgrades on these machines. So it must be something that's bothering him. Or whatever. Okay, here we go. Final lap here at Princess GP. Alright, so we're on the last lap. Not much to talk about still. God, I don't have anything to talk about though. No, I don't have too much racing games, but if I did, I would get some. I mean, probably as you know from yesterday's part. Or, apart from 2 days ago, because I just recorded too much one day. Opened up a bank account and stuff. You can make a comment below the videos to see, suggesting which game I should do, and I might comment on that game. But still, yeah, I have the next game planned out, and with the people as well. Alright, race number 1 of Race Series 12 is done. 6 stars, 80 grand. I'm just earning money left and right. Earning points left and right as well. Not much, but still. Now, so we're in the race, I reach to the next driver level. 28,000 points. Driver level 29. That seems nice. We're almost there to 30. It was for leveling up. I'm like 2 extra garage slots, but that's it. But still. At least rewards are better than nothing. Alright, the point standing is to see which cars they're gonna drive. Mostly F1s and Carreras. And LFAs. Mostly those type of cars. Okay, let's go ahead to race number 2. Race number 2. We have been to this track for a while. I'm not talking about London Warrior Mario as we just did them 2 parts ago.
Go.
And this is London River. Yeah, we haven't been to this configuration for a while and stuff. Let's race ahead and see how we do again. Oh god. It's a speed lap time of 1 minute and 24 seconds. Okay. Oh, I almost said that middle pillar there. Wow, they count this as kind of track. Things are weird sometimes. Okay, since I'm using F1, I might just go back to lap in this game. I mean, like, this might have. Okay, I might not turn this to be one of my favorite new speed games, but I kind of like it though. Okay, I'm gonna turn back to liking this game because I don't want to put any negative feedback towards it because of the struggles that I had in the last parts. You know, the one where I rage and all that. Yeah, I didn't like those parts, but still, once I'm done with this game, I'm just gonna be done with it for like forever. And sorry about that cough deal. I don't know why I coughed. I just feel a little bit congested. I mean like the temperature just turns to be a little bit warmer, but it's still cold with the winds and all that. And from where I am. And I don't know if you can sound me feeling a little bit sick though, but I'm not trying to be sick. I'm trying to stay in condition, though. Insomnia's good for the videos, there's always good products and stuff. Like, who would want to hear a talk? I mean, who would want to hear a sick guy doing commentary for his videos? I know people won't. Alright, here we go. 2 laps to go at London River, and we got a little bit over 10 minutes of point gun. Beat lap time of 1 minute 24 seconds, so that's good. I don't know if we're gonna get to 1600 points, so. I mean, like, I would get these points when I'm doing good, though, but I didn't expect to get this list of points and stuff. But still, I am aiming to go to 3000. To go to drive level 30. Oh, debris. I'm about to do a wheel. There's still debris way on the track though. I don't get what that was, I wasn't bumping to anything. Okay, here we go, last lap at London River. Going through the one straightaway. Who knows, I might get to 1600, I don't know. I bet what's young with these, game itself. I don't know. Oh, wait, maybe I can. Just about 5 points away. Come on, just stay with my hand. Yes! 1600 points. Alright. There we go, race number 2 of Race Series 12 is done. Wow, that many is right behind, and Webber's just finished 6th. Yeah, this has turned into a, easy competition for me. Points... just that much. Now let's see where the point stands are, since Webber's fell behind by... possibly a lot. 3 points. Let's see. Oh, just 13 points ahead of 2 drivers per second. Oh, including Waymo. Okay. Race number 3. Race number 3 is Donington GP. Now, we're not racing the national configuration. The GP configuration has that extra turn that you gotta use. To be honest, Donington reminds me of Rigello, you know, from Forza Motorsport. But, I mean, the configuration seems similar to Rigello. But, yes, yeah, some different locations and stuff. Oh, we got some bumpy and bang happening. Some drivers in the grass. Oh, they're retaliating. I never seen this happen. This is supposed to happen. Why race are not part of this game, but I never seen that happen before. And it's a B-lap time of 4 minutes 34 seconds. Okay. God dang, I move out of the way. Okay. What was that about? All of a sudden I just bump into the car and then all of a sudden my car starts to shake. That was weird. Might be only about points through this. Because I'm in 12th place right now, and this is a 4-lap race. So I kind of have no problem with it. Whoa! 800 points, and they just stopped early. Oh yeah, I remember that car battle between the Coins CCX and the Lamborghini Aventon here. Some people were not doing good in this turn. I don't get what the big deal is. Okay, I didn't shake off that time. Alright, I'm in the top 5 right now. There's about to report to the Porsche Carrera GT. Phones are just ahead of me. And well, wait, must oh whoa. What is this? This game has this weirdness set up for us and stuff. 1600 points, yeah. Yeah, I'm keeping the race line still. That might be the groove that you see on the wall there. I don't like going to turns and all. Alright, 2 more laps to go here, and this is a middle race of race series 12. Over 2,000 points that have been earned and stuff. We mastered that new corner. This seems like it's gonna be a long pod, isn't it? Yeah, I know, it's gonna be a long pod. Because Race Series 12 has very high standards, full lap races at long tracks, you know that. Last race might be like 8 to 10 minutes long though. I don't know. We beat the lap time of 1 minute and 34 seconds. over 2,500 points under this race. How amazing is it to see that? Massive that new corner as well. Here we go, double the amount. One more coin to Massa, but it's not gonna happen this race, because we couldn't do it. Ramus is still falling back. Well, I mean, what is up with him? I mean, he's got the Cybertron 2 edition. That seems like he's not having a good time out there. Okay, race number 3, done. And when it was all, Francis 7, he finished the position worse than the last race. I bet you he's not having a good time right now, is he? We earned a lot of points in this race. The most is for mastering the corners. And also the most is in is being precise out there. 75 minus on one European car. That's just badge. Who has this? Who put these real names in there? Anyways, oh god, there's a tie for second, and maybe it's not even this tie, the one tie for second. I'm like 22 points ahead. So here we go, two more races to go. The penultimate race of Race Series 2 is taking place at Laguna Seca, where the famous corkscrew can mess everyone up. Here we go. Now we have to beat the lap time of 1 minute and 33 seconds. Okay. Oh man. These drivers are going slow. I don't know why. Oh. That was a bump. Okay. Alright. We didn't mess up. We didn't get loose or anything. I told you guys, these supercars are better handed than what's come with the cars, to be honest. Oh, sand. Oh. Ridges and stuff. It's a Corolla. Oh, here we go, down the corkscrew. F1. 800 points. And it's all rain modes. The driver who's been having a bad time lately. Coming down the last turn. Here we go. There's 3 laps to go. Able to look on the second lap and stuff. I've really got to change the about section of my channel though. Because this is no count GT Race 79. Now that I'm calling myself Racer Fan now, I will just put down the nickname as Racer Fan, to be honest, and stuff. Yeah, I can definitely tell that I'm definitely gonna get to 1600 points. beat a lap time of 1 minute and 32 seconds. Yeah. $1,600 qualifier points earned. I might be able to just get all the stars in like all the races of this race series. Down the corkscrew right here. Some people might have to get used to the corkscrew. We might just get to 2,000 points, to be honest. Here we go, last lap at Laguna Seca. Yep, 2,000 points. So in the sand. Oh god, we're now all four weeks are now in the sand now. Now coming to the corkscrew right here and stuff. Yeah, man, those stars are way behind, like about 15 seconds behind. Alright, now coming to the last turn here, which is also a little tough, since considering they have to slow down so much in order to get through. Alright, the race number 4 is done. Raymond spins the third, finally some redemption. But still, I've got a second place finish here. All 6 stars, 80 grand. Getting closer to the down to the wire for driver level 30. There we go. Now see the point stands of where we are now. Oh, 24 points, exactly. And 50 to 16 doesn't have any points though. So I'm definitely gonna win this series as well. Time for the finale at World America, my favorite track. I hear that it's on dusk right now. That should be nice. It should be a nice race going to the sunset and stuff. Here we go. Track I'm good at. Yeah, I'll just talk whatever, but I don't care. Here we go. Oh! Oh, drivers are slowing down already and stuff. So it's a speed lap time of 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Okay. Okay, whatever you say, game. Really, I'm looking forward to mastering these last two corners so I can become a kind of official master in this game here at World America. Oh, I just bumped to the F1 for whatever reason. Give that a little bump. He won't move, won't he? Okay. I'll just scoop by this Carrera and it's like we're having a drag race down the line. Except there's still soft finish line right here on the straightaway. Oh, Ollie Wambers is still having a bad time, huh? He just points that way to the sand like though. This might be the two turns that people are struggling at. 800 points earned. Hey, that's nice. Well, not me. I'm not struggling at this track. Except for the times that I struggled. Well, because those drivers just messed me up. A little too high, but I still managed to get away from driving to like the sand or grass or something like that stuff. And since this is 4 laps, this is gonna be long too. Possibly 9 minutes long, because this have to be a lap time of 2 minutes and 10 seconds. Ramos is now in 5th place. I don't know why he is suffering. I mean, like, I know there's no upgrades to any type of car, any type of tier 4 car, but I don't get why he's suffering so much. I like how it says Toyota on like that sign, that banner above in the track. Okay, I kind of messed up there. Okay, how is that cutting the track though? You gotta be freaking serious. How is that cutting the track? I seriously don't get how every time you go out of a turn, a white turn, and then going to like the left grass, how is that cutting the track? I seriously don't get it. Okay, I was calm there. I didn't want to get upset at this, because this is way better than the walk restricted competition. I mean, like, that was so annoying. The walk restricted competition. I don't think I want to drive in a walk converted car again. Yeah, the Aug said it was no more. Why did I even decide to buy that car in the first place? Of course, due to Japan series, but why? Okay, so this lap time won't count towards things because the game decided to cut me off, so. Yep, not even for the bonus objective, it doesn't count. Okay, let's try again for that bonus though. It is very possible we're gonna get to like 1600 points. And I'm just so away from these drivers. This track is 4 miles long. Been to the Xfinity race for NASCAR in 2015. Gonna go again for 2016. Of course, it's in the summer as well. Decided to decrease this to 180 minus. 1600 points finally. Okay, let's try to make this good. Alright, that was good. In addition to this, I'm gonna watch every motorsport race listed on racing-reference.info for of when the races will be up. Every race, every track, not every track, every race of World America, I'm gonna watch on TV. And I figured that would be even possible to do so. Alright. Now that I have a cut track yet, use the lap time objective that I beat. Yeah, beat the lap time 2 minutes 10 seconds. Here we go, the final lap here of Race Series 12 and I won the mail car as well. Oh god. You know what I just noticed right now? All we remiss is now out of the top 6 on the HUD. I mean, like, why was names appear in red? Other drivers' names appear in white. Including mine, but, you know, mine's a slightly brighter white, you know. Alright, now I'm over 2,000 points. By the time that the next race pops up, I don't think it will include the rival challenge though, to be honest. I'll get to driver level 30. And I can't wait to see what the new icon badge looks like. Okay, so I can't master those two corners because it's too tough for me. But still, I'm a great driver here at this track. Except for that part, because of me making dumb mistakes and all that. Just me being dummy. Not focusing on anything. Ah. Alright, we came out of the last turn, and coming down a very long straightaway, Race Series 12 is eventually done. And all the stars I've just acquired, wow, I just beat them by 27 seconds. That's impressive. All 6 stars, 80 grand, and a lot of points. Well, not as much points as back at what was that third race? No, it wasn't Laguna Seca. I don't remember, I'll just look back in the video. One Supercar-Restricted Cup in Race Series 12. 100 miles on one European car. Also, 2 minor badges I've earned, and we'll see how many points I've earned. I've won every race. Let's see. Wow, look at this. 54 points. Would you imagine that? And Wayne was just like finishes 6 in the points. I don't know why he's suffering. 200 grand for winning the series. Because 5 races, yo.
I think you'll be interested in this one. Ollie Ramos wants to battle you head to head. It's an amazing chance. This guy is good. You want to think about it?
Wow, we're going to the North Side again. Okay, but this should be a little bit more easier than last time. When it gets 160 grand, here we go. Great note, crew chief. Alright, let's just try to make this fail though. I'm not gonna try to be like a dummy and just wreck everywhere. Try to wreck him and stuff. I'm just gonna try to play fail, race fail, and try to stay like 5 seconds ahead of him or something, I don't know. Or just be into the line. But it's most likely we're gonna do 5 seconds ahead of him. Yeah, the split time is just blinking. And wow! We didn't even wreck him that point. I don't think we'll put this guy in a call do with me. Let's just get to the second round.
Almost time to go here. Just like the last one, cross the line first or get ahead of it by 5 seconds, alright?
Can you believe that? We just outran Ollie Ramos and we didn't even wreck him. How amazing is that? We just outran him. Just gonna put him in that call though, cause I was gonna win anyway. And he's suffering. He suffered through the race series. He suffered through all the races though. And he's gonna suffer in this his rival challenge. Oh god. Okay, that wasn't intentional though. I still got to the back of him though, and now I'm in the lead. This is like way better than the World Series Joint Competition, the Supercar-Restricted Competition. This is way better. This is way better. I can't believe I'm just like point away from him right now. I pulled away from it in round one before we even got to this point of the track. But still, I have to be careful though. This is a tricky track though, the North Drive. Alright, I'm 2 seconds ahead of him. These are becoming a little more competitive right now. Alright, now I'm 3 seconds ahead of him. And I ain't doing anything to him. Just wanna be slow here. This car does have good handling. Oh, 4 seconds. Once the split time reaches 4 seconds, it will blink constantly. Alright, now I just gotta be careful here. Pay attention to the track though. I don't want to be distracted by the split time thing. Wow, can you believe that? We just outran them. Easily. He's not doing good up there, which is, they shouldn't have put him in this competition. I'm doing so good. I don't even know how I'm doing good. All I know is, this was just great. Almost there to drive over 30, the next race will get there. Defeated Ollie Ramos. That's it. Alright, so this was an interesting part, and this was all on the first attempt though. This was way better than the World Series Joint Competition. Finally, I guess I will leave. In the next part, we're gonna have to buy some more cars, cause we have over 10 million, and we're gonna do the Manufacturer Restricted Competition. Alright, everybody. Thank y'all for watching, and I hope you all have a very good day.